मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन गुड मॉर्निंग वन एंड ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5. सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद द सेम टॉपिक. व्हाट वाज द सेम टॉपिक? चैप्टर टू फोर ऑपरेशन. विच चैप्टर वी आर डूइंग माय डियर ऑल स्टूडेंट्स? फोर ऑपरेशन. विच चैप्टर? फोर ऑपरेशन. सो टुडे इज द टर्न फॉर द डिवीजन. What is the division? This is the symbol of division. Divide into parts. This is called a division. As if I ask you the one question, I told you the trick. Do you remember the trick? Yes, you should remember and keep continuously practice. So let's take now. Everyone, open page number 26, exercise 2.3. Which exercise we are going to do today? Exercise 2.3. Page number 26. Question number 1, I am reading in front of you. Watch it here. Divide and verify the result. Divide and verify the result. Okay. Divide we have done for a minute before previous video. But today again we are doing divide. So question number 5. Which question ma'am is taking? Question number 5. 1, 9, 8, 6, 7, 8 by 371. So my dear all students, this number, what's the name of this number? 1,98,678 by 371. What is the divisor here? Divisor is 371 and the dividend is this 1,98,678. We have to divide. What we have to divide? As I told you, to do the division, we need a rough work column. What we need? R dot W, rough work column. So let's arrange this division here. 371 as a divisor and 1,98,678 as a divisor. To just recall in your mind the trick, 371, you don't know. I also don't know the table of 371. So we need to make the tables. So my dear students, always make your calculation easier. How you will make your calculation easier? To apply some tricks. So let me tell how many times 371. 371 one ja, 371. We don't know 2 ja, 3 ja. We know, but we have to multiply to avoid your long calculation. Just check. What is the first number here? 3. And what is here first number? 1. 1 is a smaller than 3. So let's take one more number, 9. Now divide 19 divided by 3. 3, 6 is 18. Yes, 19 is not coming. 3, 6 is 18. So answer kya hoga? 6 is hoga ya fir 5 is hoga. So let's check first of all 371 multiplied by 5 is. 5 1 of 5, 5 7 is 35, 5 and 3 here. 5 3 is 15, 15 3 18. 1,855 or what is this? 1,986. Yes, we can take. Let's check 6 also. Let's check 6 also. 6 1 is 6. 6 7 is 42. 4 carry over. Keep in your mind. 6 3 is 18. 18 and 4. 22. 2,222. We don't. It is not useful for us. So we have to take it 5 times. What is the 5 times? 1, 8, 5, 5. Line draw and do the subtraction here. 6 minus 5, 1. 8 minus 5, 3. And 9 minus 8, 1. 131. Now divide by 371. So always keep remembering in your mind, my all dear students, that dividend should be always greater than divisor. But here, 131 is not enough for the division. So we will call the next digit. Ab next digit kahan se aayegi? From the upside. Aur upside mein kaun hota hai? Dividend. Yes. So look at our dividend. The next digit is 7. Now 1,317. 1,317. Let's check 3. One digit is a smaller. Take the one more digit 30. 30 se check karo 3 kitni baar divide hoga? 13 3 se kitni baar divide hoga? 3 4 is 12. Toh answer kya hoga? Ya toh 3 za hoga ya fir 4 za hoga. So let's check 3 za. 3 za kitna hoga? Rough work mein check karna hai. 371 multiplied by 3. 3 1 is 3, 3 7 is 21, 2 carry over, 3 3 is 9 and 2, 11. 1130. For our satisfaction, just check it by 4 also. 4, 1584. तो कौन सा लेना पड़ेगा आपको? 1500 और 1100. To do the division for the 1300, we will take the 1100. 1113. How many times? 3 times. Again that's the subtraction. 7 minus 3, 4. 1 minus 1, 0. 3 minus 1, 2. 204. Again it is not divisible by 371. Not enough. Call the next number. 8. Just check. Again our trick. 3, 20. 3, 6, 18. तो आंसर क्या होगा? 6 या फिर 5. सो जस्ट चेक इट अगेन. 6 371 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 6. 6 1 जा 6, 6 7 जा 42, 4 कैरी, 6 3 जा 18 एंड 2 22. 2 2 26. 2 2 26 इज द इनफ? नो. सो आंसर विल बी द 5. एंड लुक इट हियर, वी हैव डन ऑलरेडी 5. तो 1855. सबट्रैक्शन डू. 8 minus 5, 3. 4 minus 5. Not possible. So we will go to our neighbor. Who is our neighbor here? Chan. 0. 0 is again not able to give the borrow. Go to the next neighbor. 2. 2 will change into 1. This 0 will 10. Again it will be 9. And this 4 will change into 14. The subtraction process we have already done. 14 minus 5. 9. And here 9 minus 8, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. So what is the name of this 193? This is remainder. What is called it? Remainder. And this 535 is called a quotient. On the beginning only I have told you the name of this 1,98,678 is the dividend. And the name of 371? Divisor. Number just say divide karna hai. Or number just co-divide karna hai. That is called a dividend. Is it clear? So now it's a turn for the checking. Checking के लिए भी मैंने आपको एक formula बताया था. What was that formula? We will discuss about that before. I am writing here. Question is equal to 535 and remainder is equal to 130. So the name of that checking formula, division algorithm. What was the name of that? Division algorithm. So write that formula. Dividend is equal to quotient multiplied by divisor bracket close plus remainder. I repeat once again, division algorithm formula. Dividend is equal to quotient multiplied by divisor plus remainder. So dividend we know, this greater number is a dividend. What is the quotient here? 535 multiplied by 193. Divisor is 371 and the remainder is 193. Just do the addition. 535 multiplied by 371 here only. 5 1 1535. 1 cross 7 5s are 35, 2 carry over, 7 5s are 35, 7 3s are 21, 21 and 2, 23, 2 carry over here, 7 5s are 35 and 2, 37. Now the double cross, 3 5s are 15, 1 carry, 3 3s are 9 and 1, 10, again 1 carry, 3 5s are 15 or 1, 16. Just add them, 5, 8. 5, 5, 10 and 3, 13, 1 carry. So 8 here, 6, 3, 9 and 1. So what is the last step? We have done the multiplication. Now just add here remainder. So 5, 3, 8. So just do the addition here. 5, 3, 8 and 8, 9, 17, 1 carry over. 1 and 4, 5 or 1, carry 6. Now 8, 9, 1. 8, 9, 1. So let's look it here, my dear all students. It is your dividend. 198678. This is called the division process. Divide and check your result. Check your results through the division algorithm. Now it's turn to discuss about the properties of the division. Whose turn now? Properties of the division. Okay, you know all the properties, but you are not aware the properties by their names. So we are going to do property. What we are going to do? Property of division. We all know, look, the first property, property number one, which is very important. 0 divided by 4. क्या आंसर होगा इसका? 0 divided by 4 is equal to 0. If I say you 0 divided by 100, this is also a 0. So what do you understand by this property? 0 divided by any number is equal to 0. 0 divided by any number, the answer is 0. Let's reverse it. अब हम इसे उल्टा करेंगे. Do it. Just opposite. 4 divided by 0. And here 100 divided by 0. Okay. This property also I am going to reverse. Any number divided by 0. That was the property number 1. Now we are discussing about the property number 2. So my dear all students of class 5, all 4 sections, remember always in your mind, 0 divided by any number, the result 0. What is the result? 0. But when you reverse it, any number divided by 0 is not defined. What is the answer? Is not defined. So you can write the spelling of not defined also here. Or we can make the symbol of not defined like that. Sleeping 8. What is the name of it for the learning trick? Sleeping 8. So my dear students, or we can say it infinite also. So remember always in your mind, any number divided by 0 is not defined. But 0 divided by any number is 0. So let's come on the next property. Which number? Property number 3. We'll talk about with the 1. Property number 3. Any number divided by 1. Any number divided by 1? Number itself. What is the answer now? Number itself. Like if I say to you, 9827 divided by 1 is 9827. Is it clear? Now property number 3. Number divided by that the same number, the result is 1. So once repeat all the properties. 0 divided by any number, 0. Any number divided by 0, infinite. Number divided by that same number, answer is 1. Number, any number divided by 1, the answer is number itself. On behalf of all these 4 properties of division, let me give the answer of these 2 fill-ups only. 3781 divided by what? The answer is coming 3781. And the second number, 0 divided by 401. Yes. This one is your homework. We will meet with this. Again, answers of these questions still. You will continue your practice. Practice of exercise 2.3. Question number 1 to 6. Which? Question number 1, 2, 6. This is our today's homework. So look at here again this question. Homework column. Homework question 1 to 6. Page number 26. Exercise 2.3. Page number 26. Question number 1 to 6. This is your homework, in which you have to do divide and verify the result.
results.
In the next video, we'll discuss about the word problems. Till the continuously and regular practice. Have a very good day. Thank you so much.